Let's discuss this question. So here we need to calculate the dissociation energy of the molecules in the wave number. So here,